here in round number three as we're inside the final almost 15 seconds in a huge DDT where steel meets wood. And now inside the final 10 seconds, this is Noam Dar's best opportunity to get a decision back. And no, no! Big kick from Dar.
Wow.
Nova Roller-esque as we come to the end. As Dar quickly though, sensing it, and Dar has been in these waters before. It's certainly a style he's molded into his own.
Talking about the stamina coming into play, and right now Josh Briggs is seems like he's running on nothing but fumes, man.
Into the cover to tie it at one fall apiece of Briggs. Fighting through, and now you start to look because we're in round four. You mentioned the stamina factor. We have six rounds of 3 minutes. Can Briggs last the rest of this 2.5? And then round five, round six, can he survive this round again? Able to kick out, getting that right shoulder up.
I'm gonna tell you right now, tonight this Heritage Cup matchup is gonna tell me a whole lot about Josh Briggs and how much he really wants it.
Briggs was able to pin Dar 2 weeks ago, was able to get a decision tonight. That's got to count for something in the heart of Josh Briggs. And big boot with 60 seconds off the clock here in round four. Briggs looking for that final decision to crown himself Heritage Cup champion. And just big right hand. That could be a knockout.
That's all it takes,
that
man.
Could be it.
That's all it takes.
That could be it. Although the referee didn't see Black Legend with the bucket into the cover. Not like this. Briggs kicked out. Briggs continuing to fight. The official didn't see Lash with 20 seconds and counting. Now Jakara. No, 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 not like this.
Qualification, your winner, and still the NXT Heritage Cup champion, Noam Dar.
It's not 1-1 because a disqualification, much like a knockout, ends the match. Briggs, who is up one decision to none in the closing moments of that round, gets duped by Meta-Four as Dar again somehow, some way retains.